In this video, we will show you how to send a chart image through email with Qlik Application Automation using the Get Chart Image block. To get started, first create a new automation. In this case, we are going to use a blank automation. Give it a name and optionally add a description. When done, click Save. In the Automation Editor, search for the Qlik Cloud Services connector. Look for the Select Field Value block and drag it to the canvas. In the App ID field, use the DoLookup function to search for the App ID. Fill in the field name and field value with data from the app you have selected. Next, search for the Create Bookmark block and drag it onto the canvas below the Select Field Value block. This block is used to create a temporary bookmark that can pass selections to the Get Chart Image block. Once you have filled in the necessary information, search for the Qlik Reporting connector in the left side menu. Drag the Get Chart Image block and drop it to the canvas. Choose the same app you selected when creating the temporary bookmark. In the Object ID field, insert the ID of the chart that you want to share. You can find the Object ID by opening the sheet containing the object, right-clicking the chart and selecting Share from the menu. Then, select Embed, and the object ID will appear under the Chart Preview section. For the bookmark ID, use the output received from the Create Bookmark block. Now let's add the Send Email block. In this case, we'll use the Microsoft Outlook 365 connector. Drag the Send Email block to the canvas. Now let's connect to your Outlook account. In this example, we use a previously created connection. Then, go to the Inputs tab and add the email address to which you want to send the report. Add the email subject. In the Type drop-down menu, select HTML. Insert a paragraph using the HTML tag to add the text you want to include as your email message. Next, add an image tag and set the SRC attribute of the image tag to display the chart by using the following format. Add the Get Chart Image block output at the end of the SRC attribute. Qlik the Get Chart Image label in the input parameter and choose the Add Formula option. Then, search for the Base64 encode formula to apply it to the output from the Get Chart Image block. You can also finalize the image tag by adding optional width and height attributes to style the image. When done, click Run to execute the automation. The user will now receive an email with the chart image included in the email body. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.